Hi everyone. I had two things to do this morning. It wasn't a pleasure ride. I needed to go to the bank, well, Connexus Credit Union, and then drop something off at Purolator so I could get a sticky to put on my mailbox so I wouldn't have to be home when I got my deliveries. Anyway, this is, I'm taking a different route than my usual through the parking lot. I'm going directly to the bike path around the apartment building. And then there is a ditch here that I go through. And it can be a little bit rough. Oh, cool. Yeah, see? And I don't know what that funny sound is because I don't hear it when I'm on the trike. My trike is fairly soundless, noiseless. Well, I'm triking, unless I pause heavily, then I get some a sound like, you know, the kids used to put those flappers on their bike spokes and they go. Flopping around, that's the sound I get when I talk heavily. Anyway, this is still behind the bike path, behind my place. And I tick off to the right, and then go around the bend, straight through here, and to Aaron's Road. A little ways. Yeah, I had to be practical today and do these chores. I sold some things, so I felt I should deposit the money. It's always nice to put money in the bank account and start taking it out. It's a beautiful day. Grass is greening up nicely each time I go out. I notice the grass is getting greener. And the blue sky, beautiful blue sky. My used GoPro Hero 5 is quite close to the ground, I guess you could say. It's not that high up. So it's pointing down, so I think that's why all those sounds are. Cut across here, right on the sidewalk for a short distance. A really rough track sidewalk, but I have no way of getting off. Without going to the other corner, so I ride on the sidewalk here. Good thing I have suspension. It really does help a lot. But I'm kind of thinking that I wouldn't have minded having front suspension as well as the rear. Or I have gray elastoma or whatever you call it. It's gray, so I guess I could get a softer one. But I don't want to spend any more money at the time. You can see here, I can hardly reach the light, but you can see the shadows. This is a busy street. but I'm usually pretty careful. Now, if I didn't have to go to credit union, I'd take it off down the street, but again, I have to cross here and go on the sidewalk for a short distance again. Life doesn't take very long to change once I'm happier. But I hate these dippy things. They're really hard on both. Well, especially down on the sidewalk. It's a little head back and forth. I have to hold on to it. Soon here, where I can get off the sidewalk and get into this apartment's parking lot. And then we have the speed bumps. So I'll go around them if I can. Not in the cars parked in those spots. Couple of tenants
good,
out.
Good. Warming up already.
Couple of tenants out enjoying a smoke. I don't smoke, so can't see the benefit. But you have the habit, you have the habit. I stopped here. I notice a lot of trikers don't do a lot of stopping, but I stop pretty much every stop sign. I've driven a car a lot of years and I'm not going to get out of that now. I'm staying on this side again to avoid those bumps. Across the parking lot to credit unions coming right up. So busy in this parking lot too, on the other side over there, as you can see. Somebody ahead of me, so I stop and wait a little distance away just to be polite, and I'll probably edit this out. Mm-hmm.